Welcome to Performance Mondays. Seems mean for me to fade out on the Grieg piano concerto right there because it was nice deceptive cadence right there. So would have been nice to have a nice resolve right there. But thanks for being here. My name is Brent Wilson. I'm the co-chair of the Department of Performing Arts at Ventura College. I'm actually in my office this week, so that's very exciting for me. We've got a great lineup of students going today. We've actually have five on our program this morning. So I'm going to have Donovan popping on here. Donovan, would you mind coming on here for a second?
There we go. Hi. Oh yeah, I was given a script. I'm Donovan, and I play the bass, and today I'm going to be playing Sonata number 5 by Vivaldi. And then do I start, Brent?
Absolutely, go for it.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Donovan. That was great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Great work. Maritza, can I have you pop on, please? Maritza is a percussionist that we have. There she is. Hi, Maritza.
Hi, my name is Maritza. I'm a percussionist, and I'm going to be doing Rhythmania by C.S. Bocoxon. Sorry guys, I have family here. Give me a second.
We are all used to that.
Sorry guys, I'll start all over because I have family from out of town. Sorry, they didn't know.
No problem.
All right. So Rhythmania by C.S. Wilcoxon.
Thanks so much. That was
great. Thank you guys. Sorry for the interruption.
No, like Barry said, we thought it was just part of the piece, so we appreciate it.
Great. Yeah, it was all part of the show.
Yep. That was excellent. Thank you.
Thanks.
All right, can we move on, please? Miriam, can we have you pop on here? Miriam's playing a wonderful piece today.
I'm playing a préun rêve, which is French for after a dream. And it's by Gabriel Fauré. It's a story about, it's after a poem where someone is waking from a dream, a wonderful dream of a lost lover. And as he wakens more, thinks about, reminisces over that dream. And the end is just hoping for night to return and a return to perhaps that beautiful dream, which was a delusion, of course.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Miriam. Congratulations. Good work. Next up, we have Chris. Chris, can we see you?
Hi. Name's Chris Mann. I'm playing guitar, and I am playing Study in A Minor by Matteo Carcassi.
Thank you so much.
Nice.
Thank you.
Congrats, Chris. Now, this last, we have one more up. Olivia and Casey, can you jump on? Now, this is going to take a little bit of audience participation from you. I'm going to have to ask everyone to mute their video, except for Olivia and for Casey. Once you've muted your video, this is so you're able to see them. Olivia's actually in Ventura and Casey's in Santa Barbara. However, using tech wizardry, we're able to achieve them playing together. Now, if you can on your screen, click on somebody's video that is muted. So just choose anybody on the screen. So if you go up to the view at the upper right-hand corner and click on gallery for starters, and then find someone's video who's muted. And in the upper right-hand corner of their box, there's gonna be three dots. If you click on that and scroll down to hide non-video participants, that will be your way to be able to see Olivia and Casey as they play. Casey and Olivia, can you just play a little something so to make sure that I can test the audio? Great, sounds like we're all good together. Okay, I'll probably be doing, you might hear some popping and stuff. Some of the, I'm at work right now, so you have to do some port forwarding options and with which router settings, and I haven't talked to Grant and the tech people about that quite yet here, but I've been able to do it at home. So you might hear some popping from some of their sounds, but at least they're able to play together at this point. Okay, I'll let you guys take it over. Olivia, can you say a couple words?
Yeah, so hi, I'm Olivia. I play the flute, and today I'm going to be playing Sicilienne by Fauré, and Casey will be my accompanist today.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was excellent, you guys. Congratulations. Great to hear you go both play together as well. Can we have one more hand for all of our students that played today? It was a great performance Monday. Thank you so much to the students. Also, thank you so much to Dr. Casey Link for accompanying Olivia there on the French piece. I would like to say before we leave, November 8th, this Sunday, we have a matinee performance, our second virtual concert series. We'll have a lot of chamber music on there. I'll have a couple choral pieces, some jazz pieces on there, so check that out. You can find a link for that concert on our department website, on the VC website. So that's Sunday, November 8th at 2:45. Congratulations again to all the students here, and we'll see you next week. Great performance Monday today. Take care.